The foods you choose and how often you eat them not only affect your general health, but also affect the health of your teeth and gums. Foods that contain sugars of any kind can contribute to tooth decay. Common sources of sugar in the diet include soft drinks, candy, cookies, fruit juices, and sports drinks. Certain bacteria in the mouth use the sugars from these foods to produce acids. The acids released on the tooth enamel begin to destroy it, starting the process of demineralization. If remineralization doesn't occur, a cavity forms. The process of demineralization and tooth decay also commonly occur once the pH level in the mouth is lowered to 5.5, so use caution when choosing acidic drinks. The added phosphoric acid not only breaks down the tooth by eroding the enamel, but also reduces the amount of calcium in the bones and teeth. The combination of both sugars and acids in many popular drinks expose the teeth to ongoing acid attacks, weakening the tooth's enamel. The constant acid attack in the mouth lowers the pH level of the oral cavity. During the acid attack, calcium and phosphate is removed from the tooth's enamel, and soft areas are left on the tooth. This is the start of a cavity and demineralization of a tooth. To help decrease the amount of acids on your teeth, limit between-meal snacking. Fewer snacks mean less acid exposure for your teeth. If you snack, choose healthy foods and non-fermentable carbohydrates. The longer food stays on the tooth, the more acids will be produced. Sticky sugars and carbohydrates, such as raisins and other dried fruits, can cause more demineralization. The good news is teeth can be protected and remineralized by saliva, certain foods, and fluoride. Saliva cleans the mouth by washing away food and debris. Saliva also helps keep the enamel strong by supplying high levels of calcium, fluoride, and phosphate to the tooth surface. Chewing sugarless gum or eating cheese immediately after other foods will help increase salivary flow and neutralize the acids. This makes it less likely that the enamel will lose minerals and decalcify.